civilians are to avoid contact with him at all costs.
It's nothing. Just a portable turret.
I don't know.
Weapon X has got you seeing things. Let's get the hell out of here.
I should probably call this in.
The Weapon X facility was when I first interviewed here. They gave me a tour today, and I discovered that 90% of it's underground. The place is huge. The people here are very skilled, and the equipment is top of the line. Some of it I didn't even know existed. I also met Captain Stryker for the first time. Unlike Dr. Cornelius, who's always struck me as a bit of a cold fish, Captain Stryker seems to genuinely care about what we're doing and how our work can benefit mankind.
Attention. This sector is under lockdown. Badges must be displayed at all checkpoints.
Unlike Dr. Cornelius, who's always struck me as a bit of a cold fish, Captain Stryker seems to genuinely care about what we're doing and how we're working to benefit mankind.
Area?
Maybe. Stay alert, just in case.
He's up there!
What the hell are you doing?
I heard something up there!
Everyone's running around, pissing themselves over Weapon X.
That's us.
That son
Let's
of a
move.
Bitch wasn't here right now. I know just how it'd go. You looking at me?
There's not much time. Place your arms in that machine. Restraints engaged.
Hey!
Relax. This will reactivate your healing abilities.
Open up! Open the door!
Oh no, they're here already. I have to go, but I'll meet you at the neurochemistry lab. Good luck, Logan. Phase one complete. Phase two complete. obliterated.
We killed the bastard!
I can't believe it! He's dead! Yeah, we did it! Target is
Command,
down!
Command! Weapon X is dead! I repeat, Weapon X is dead!
Hey, somebody take my picture!
You sure send me a copy.
Shit, he's alive!
Weapon fire, let's go!
Yeah!
Dr. Carol Frost.
But I had to search for
you. Logan, we have to hurry. Soldiers are on their way. Sit here. This machine will repair your hypersenses.
Oh, great.
I have to leave, but the procedure will only take a few minutes. When it's done, you can exit through that door.
Thanks for helping me, Doc.
Logan, there's a little girl locked up in this sector who needs help, too. Take her with you.
Come on. Time to play babysitter.
Please, Logan. She's scheduled for termination. You have to help her. Please, Logan. She needs you.
Considered very dangerous.